talk to the youth that they shouldn't take it for granted that they are young, they can't. And the other issue is when even they accept, they say, oh, the medication will give me, I will not be able to perform. How do you perform when you are sick? And they should talk to their doctors, that doctors can talk, there are drugs that don't cause so-called erectile dysfunction. People think that the medication will not let you perform in bed. There are drugs that are, you talk to your doctor, if he puts you on it, don't abandon it, go back to him. Doctor, I've realized that each time I take my medication, I can't perform. My wife is complaining. Doctor will sit with you and arrange a drug that will not cause that. There are some people, whether they take it or they can fire at all, with all cylinders without medication. Others too, they are really sensitive. The doctor can agree with you so that you work on it. So please, let's be serious about these risk factors. They are very significant. All for the policy making is very significant, not only smoking, but even salt in foods, okay? Some of these canned foods and some of these packaged foods, so much salt inside. I think the campaign should not only be on smoking, but even excessive fats in foods and excessive salt in foods as well. Very significant.